Mammy, Daddy, this shit smells worse than Mama's red asshole.
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
Daddy, you're always saying mean things to me. Just because I'm 13 years old doesn't mean I don't have feelings.
Nope. I need another napkin. Give me a napkin.
Here's your napkin, Daddy.
Thanks, bitch.
Daddy, do you think I'm pretty? You know, I'm gonna be a prom queen when I go to high school. I'm gonna be a real superstar.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
You're a real son of a bitch, Daddy, just like my boyfriend, Teddy.
Teddy, Freddy, whoever.
He's a real charmer, that Teddy.
Well, they're all charmers in the beginning.
Blowing bubbles out of the window, chewing bubble gum and blowing big bubbles, getting rid of all of my troubles, watching the temples glubber glubber in the bottle. Soap bubbles get my jeans up high. Bubble gum kinda keeps my heart from getting heavy and crying.
Yeah, bubble gum kinda keeps my heart from getting heavy and crying. Ma and Pa are arguing again.
Today I lost my best friend.
The kid has a little cold.
And Grandmama is getting old.
My tummy has a little pain. When does Jesus come again?
Yep, nothing like another day at the dealership. Bright blue skies, freshly oiled pavement, and that alluring smell of interior leather. Yes, sir. Nothing beats that new car smell. Ain't that right, Donnie? Boy, I tell you, I was put on God's green earth to sell Pontiacs, damn it! To uplift the spirits of brain-dead truckers and gullible housewives. To shepherd the unenlightened to the world of motor vehicle transportation. Through my guidance and conniving wit, I will guide and foresee the pivotal moments in any man's life. Road trips, family vacations, getting it on in the back seat of a convertible during prom night. Yes, sir. There is nothing more honorable than that of a used car dealer. Would you look at that? Brake time! I feel alive, Donnie. Let's blow this shithole and go hit some balls down at the range. Yep. Nothing like raping the fruits of your own labor. Ain't that right, Donnie? Listen here, Don Juan. We gotta stop by my old lady's house for a little T&A. I ain't talking about my wife.
Oh, you! Is that you, Teddy Bupkis, you crazy son of a bitch?
Get in the back seat so I can sploink with my lady friend.
Hi, Teddy!
Daphne Delamonte, you are one fine piece of ace. Why don't you come and give old Teddy here a smooch?
Teddy, I was wanting to try something new tonight. Any chance we could go down to the zone?
The zone? What the hell you need to go down there for? Well, Donnie, I'm going to have to drop you off back at your place. Papa's in a splooge mood.
Excuse me, sir.
How can I help you, man?
I'm looking for an item.
Female stuff's in the back to the left.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh.
Teddy Bupkis, what the hell is taking you so long?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the fuck are you doing, man? No fucking kids allowed.
Piss off, you green-haired faggot. I do what I want.
Get back in the car, bitch.
You forgot to turn the heater on in there. It is too cold, jackass.
Look, little girl, if you don't get the fuck out of here, I'm calling the fucking law, man.
No, 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 no. That won't be necessary. She's, my daughter.
Daughter? All right. How can I help you?
I'm gonna need something that'll fit inside a 13-year-old girl's asshole.
Jeez Louise, I just took a big shite that choked on you.
Ah, I see that you're making eggs. Hope you remember how I like them.
Of course I know how you like them. We've been married for 7 fucking years. Sunny side up, shithead.
Baby, I'm gonna need you to take it down a notch because Daddy's got a bit of a hangover.
Where were you last night, Teddy?
What do you mean?
I saw the lipstick on your collar.
What?
Don't bullshit me, Teddy. I know you've been sleeping around.
What? That's insane, Angela. I would never do anything like that to you. I love you.
Yeah, I bet it's that drunk fuck Chuck's daughter, isn't it? The little girl. Yeah, I bet you like the smell of her tight pink pussy, eh?
Baby, you gotta calm down.
I knew it.
Baby, no, she's underage.
As if age ever stopped you from busting a nut, Jerry Lee Lewis.
Christ, Angela, give me a break.
We're getting a divorce, and I'm taking the house. And I'm taking the car, and I will leave nothing but the shirt on your back, you slimy, motherfucking piece of shit.
Fine! Go for it, bitch! I'm Teddy fucking Bupkis, used car salesman! The best used car salesman that has ever goddamn lived!
Ruff Ruff, I just want to say thank you again for letting me crash at your pad, man.
Hey, no problem, man. Me casa, su casa. Oh, but you gotta have your ass out of here by tomorrow. I'm having this black bitch over for a little rub and tug after work. Where on the street is, she gives a good head.
Yes, well, I certainly wouldn't want to intrude upon that.
And speaking of head, dude, you ever see that show Three's Company? Man, that Chrissy bitch is fine as hell, you know what I'm saying?
Ruff Ruff, you're one nasty dog.
Hey, that's why they call me Ruff Ruff, because I ain't nothing but a dog.
Ruff Ruff! Ow!
Oh, but like I'm saying, man, you gotta get some revenge on that broad of yours, dude. I'm talking like slashing tires, peeing in her coffee, some like really fucked up shit, man.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll kill her.
That'd be gnarly. You know what? That actually ain't a bad idea.
I was just joking.
Nah, dude, it's perfect. See, I know this guy down in Florida, Dee Dee, who could have that bitch iced easy peasy, man.
Are you serious?
Like a heart attack, dude. All it takes is one little phone call and her ass is grass.
See my kite, it's green and white. it's just a fly. All that's between us is a little yellow string, but we like each other more than anything. And we run along together through the field behind my house, and the little drops of rain caress her face and wash my blouse. And we'd like to be a zillion miles away from everyone, 'cause Mom and Dad and Uncle Bill don't realize kites are fun. Kites are fun. Kites are fun.
Now what we have right here is a 2014 Nissan Maxima with four-wheel drive, salacious interior leather, and an AM/FM radio so smooth that it'll have your woman soaking her cotton britches right down to her bobby socks.
Yeah, man, I'm just looking for something cheap, like under a grand.
Might I remind you, this is a dealership, not a goddamn spick rodeo. If you're looking for something cheaper, why don't you go on down to Gravel Street and find yourself a nice repossessed shit box that you trade in for a bag of fun dip, fucko.
Fucking fat motherfucker!
Get off me, you street trash!
And that was the time we almost opened for Pantera. Yeah, the music business is really cutthroat, man. You know, I almost saw Metallica before they were famous.
Wow! Daryl, you are so cool.
Not as cool as you, babe.
I know we've only met 20 minutes ago, but I'm really starting to have feelings for you. I think you might be my soulmate.
Listen, bitch. Rock and roll is my soulmate. You'll always be second best, and don't you forget it.
Angela, what the hell is this?
Teddy?
Teddy? Hey, Angela, who's the porker with the chops?
Daryl, that's my ex-husband, Teddy.
Ex-husband? I'm out of here.
Look what you did, Teddy. You scared away the only man I've ever loved.
Ever loved? Baby, what about me? Didn't you love me?
Aside from your delicious, fat, juicy cock, there's not much to love.
Ruff Ruff!
What?
Oh, Teddy, man. Hey, what's up, dude? Oh, man. I just took a fat rip off some nitrous oxide, man. That shit fucking knocked me out, dude.
Look, Ruff Ruff, I'm gonna need the number of that guy you know down in Florida.
Wait, Didi?
Yes, if I recall, that was his name.
Dude, if you're gonna be calling Didi, you better not be fucking around, man.
I ain't gonna fuck around. This shit is important.
I'm serious, man. That Didi is not to be fucked with.
You offered me his name, bitch!
All right, fine. Hold on, I'll get you his number.
You know, it's no longer just a crack. It's no longer crackheads you're selling to. It's these hipster fucking kids. They bring that fucking Chipotle out, that fucking bullshit. They just fart all over the place, and I know that, you know, they're smoking crack, so I really shouldn't judge them too much. God, you gotta just, you gotta respect your surroundings and shit like that. You know, I mean, I'm not gonna go fart in their faces. They shouldn't fart in mine when I'm trying to sell them crack. Walmart's my place to go, because it just has a homey feeling, and I like selling crack in a homey feeling. But the gentrification of Walmart, it's gone a little too far, and, you know, and now it's mostly people eating Mexican food. It's even real Mexican food. But, you know, that's for another time.
Kites are fun.
Hi, is this Dee Dee?
Yeah, that's the fucking
Diamond, what's it to you?
I'm Teddy Bupkis.
I'm a good friend of Ruff Ruff.
Ruff Ruff? That stoner fuck?
Where's this call coming from? Fucking Texas?
Yes, Texas.
Yeah.
Fucking George Strait queers in Texas.
Yeah,
like I was saying, I'm a good friend of Ruff Ruff's.
Who gives a
fuck? What the fuck does that have to do with me? What the fuck do you want?
I need you to kill my wife.
You
dumb motherfucker. Do you realize we're talking on the motherfucking phone?
I don't give a shit.
This fucking guy. Hey, you listening?
Yes.
I'm serious.
Open your fucking ears, because I'm only saying this once.
Yes, my ears are fucking open.
I know a man out in Texas
who can do some pretty sick shit for dirt fucking cheap. But whatever you give to him, he has to give to me. Comprende?
Comprende.
Good.
Now, as soon as we get off this ELO telephone line, you're gonna be visited by a man with a white turtleneck, okay?
Hey, you Teddy Bupkis?
Yeah, I am. Who the hell are you?
Chucky Fondue. Dee Dee sent me. I believe you got an ass that needs handed?
Ah, yes, right. A bitch ex-wife. Think you can ace that skank hole?
Ace it? Motherfucker. I'm a goddamn marksman. Now I charge $600 for murder, $650 for rape and murder, and $700 for rape, murder, and more rape.
Jesus. How about just murder?
Wise choice. Now I'm gonna need the day-to-day whereabouts of this broad. You know, daily routines, where she goes to work, who she's screwing, blah, blah, blah.
For sure. I'll get you whatever you need. Now look, I want you to be gentle with her, alright? I know I hate the bitch and all, but I still feel connected with this, bro.
Look, Teddy. Leave the strangulation and mutilation to me. Now, you hired me to do a job, alright? The details of that performance, they don't matter as long as I get the job done. Comprende?
Comprende.
Yeah.
Are you sure about this? You know, doing this during the day? What if someone catches us?
Teddy, didn't I tell you to let me do my fucking job? Now, everyone expects crime to happen during the evening. No one suspects shit during the day. For all they know, it could be some motherfucker with their TV on too loud or celebrating some teenage twat's sweet 16. Now, bite your lip and let me do my fucking job.
Teddy, so you fucked up. Dee's guys fucking hamburger meat roadkill cafe and shit.
That's alright, man. Nobody will be looking for his ass. Except maybe Dee.
You think he'll find out?
I know, man, but my boy Humblebrag here, he's a fucking ex-marine, man.
He's got fucking gold medals and everything and shit.
If fucking Dee comes down here trying to fuck with us, just know he's got your back, man.
Where will you be?
Dude, I'm getting the fuck out of here. I don't need this shit.
If I see any dolphin jersey wearing motherfuckers, it's clap clap on sight, baby.
Hell yeah, man.
What about my ex-wife?
What about her?
I still need to kill the bitch.
Dude, Teddy, you gotta drop this shit. Take what happened to that hitman as a sign, brah. Don't murder your wife.
Thank you.
fucked a bitch in Tucson. I fucked a bitch in Alaska. I fucked the whole goddamn world. I once grabbed a midget's tits down in Mexico. You ever grabbed a midget's tits? It's like hot gluing a pair of tennis balls to a five-year-old and then squeezing the shit out of them. Nothing gets me harder than a Catholic schoolgirl in her period. I told that midget bitch to squeeze my greasy fucking cock and fondle my little greasy fucking Puerto Rican balls. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. Ooh. Ah. I wake up every day covered in shit. The best blowjob I ever had was from a fat black chick. Last time I gave a shit about a bitch, I got fucked in the ass. Nothing pisses me off more than a chink bitch. Teddy fucking Bupkis, you fat motherfucker.
Who the fuck are you?
I'm Lorenzo fucking Goldstein. I bought a 2008 Chrysler Sebring with ball fucking wheels, man. You owe me $300.
I don't owe you shit, you dumb Jew faggot. Now piss off before I pop your fucking ass.
Bullshit, bitch. I need that $300. Because I want to give my friend here a sex change. You see, I want to take that feminine snatch and turn it into a tight boy pussy, and I want to fuck it till the stitches come out.
God, spare me the details. I'll give you your $300, but you got to do something for me first.
All right, pumpkin. Daddy's gonna go make us some scratch. Taste the wrath of my steel fuck stick, you bitch!
What the fuck? Ah!
You dumb motherfucker, I told you to kill the bitch.
That bitch so happened to throw a pot of boiling hot water in my face, you dumb fuck!
And he screamed, "Taste the wrath of my steel fuck stick, you bitch."
Steel fuck stick. Could you describe the perpetrator?
Short, vile, smelly. Oh God, the smell. And Jewish. Very, very Jewish.
Is this where the perpetrator entered?
Yes, I sometimes leave the door unlocked overnight. It was an honest mistake.
I mean, aside from you being a stupid bitch who leaves her door unlocked, this guy could still be out there, pouncing and waiting for his next victim. You're lucky you weren't raped to death.
Mm-hmm. 1023, we have a 1065. We need a dispatch in the area. Suspect is on foot, dangerous, armed, and potentially Jewish.
What the fuck?
Have you seen this man?
I can't see it.
Bullshit!
Ah! Oh my God. You could not believe what Liza Minnelli wore to the Golden Globes. Stupid bitch.
I was thinking tonight after dinner, I could make love to your face hole. If you're up for it.
Oh, honey, I'm just not in the mood tonight. Maybe tomorrow.
You know, Daphne, I might be broke, divorced, and living on a park bench, but at least I still have you.
Teddy, you will always have me. My love for you is eternal. What we have is special.
Yep, what we have here really is special. I tell you, there's nothing I love more than sliming into your greasy cum hole after a week of despair and bereavement. It truly does clear up my mind.
This fucking sandwich tastes like fucking shit! Where the fuck did you get this? What the fuck?
Lorenzo Goldstein, you're under arrest for the attempted rape and murder of one Angela Bupkis.
I didn't fucking rape anyone, you stupid fuck. Run, pumpkin!
All in a good day's work.
So, you given any thought to what we talked about last night?
Honey, I am just too tired. Work was a nightmare.
Chardonnay. If I don't blow a fat, creamy load of spunk juice into your steamy snatch bag, I'm going to fucking kill you and myself, right here, right now.
Go to bed, Mo.
Dealt with your shit for too long, bitch.
Grow up, Teddy. Have a seat.
Hey,
We've never talked about our problems, Teddy.
Baby,
I'm tired of all the games, okay? I know that this has been really hard on you, and it's been hard on me too, but we've had a few good years, right?
Right.
Remember all the loads I've made you blow?
Yes, I remember them quite fondly. All those heavy loads of tangy white horse gunk that I would blow into your warm jizz trap. Those are some of the best years of my life. You know, I know I've been real hostile lately. Lord knows I can be a real son of a bitch. Can you ever find it within your heart to forgive me? Jeez, the fucking wheeze! Your breath smells like shit!
Sorry, Teddy, it must be because of the wine.
I don't give a fuck what it is. If you expect us to suck face, I better be smooching on some minty fresh goodness, goddammit. Look, I got some damn bubblegum right here in this here pocket. I want you to chew on this so we can get rid of the stench in your goddamn mouth. Angela! Oh my God! Angela! Hello? Yes, I'd like to report a murder. 1026 Haines Street. Get here now!
Teddy?
Daphne, grab your shit. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
What? What's going on?
There's no time to explain. I got Johnny Law on my fucking ass. I killed my wife.
Killed your wife?
It was an accident. I mean, I wanted to do it. At least initially.
Teddy?
Yes, baby?
Are you going to jail?
They wouldn't send me to jail, sweetheart. They'd sooner chop my balls off and sodomize my shit pipe before they do something like that. But it ain't gonna happen. As long as we got each other, it ain't gonna happen.
Who can teach a songbird how to sing? Funny how some people try. Wonder what he's thinking. Shimmering echoes surrounding me fade into time. How I love
Deal. You can impregnate your wife in my car. My name is Teddy Bupkis. This weekend is our annual Big Balls Blowout Sale. We've got the best cock-sucking deals you'll find this side of Reedville. Buicks, Bentleys, BMWs, and more Boniacs than you can shake a stick at. You want the Carfax? Why don't you go fuck yourself, you stupid commie son of a bitch? Call the toll-free number below. That's 1-800-BUY-BUPKIS. To buy a used car, get your nuts kissed.
Fucking head. Daphne! Daphne! Wake up, bitch! Check-out time's at 11.
Forced entry. Front door, bathroom door. No signs of cuts or abrasions on the victim. I'm ruling this one out as a homicide, boss.
I'm gonna need 5 minutes alone with the body. Wait here and make sure no one enters.
So much for being a used car salesman. You have the most unreliable piece of shit imaginable.
This shit is fucking stupid. Why don't you make yourself useful and show off some fucking skin? Because maybe a wetback or a sleep-deprived trucker will pick us up.
You guys need a ride?
And that's why you don't see Jack Benny on TV no more.
Wow!
Just wait until I tell you about the USS Liberty.
What did you say your name was again?
My name's Charlie. People call me Upchuck. I'd prefer if you called me Upchuck.
Right.
Upchuck, do you have any family, like a wife and kids?
Nah, I ain't got shit.
That's sad.
No, it ain't.
Look, Upchuck, the lady and I don't have nowheres to be today, but if you don't mind dropping us at a rest stop or something, I'd rather not piss and shit in the Subaru Outback.
Save your money, Teddy Bupkis. I'm gonna take you to my house.
Last I heard, she was seeing some guy named Daryl.
Daryl?
Yeah, some metalhead guy. Way hotter than her ex-husband, Teddy.
Ex-husband?
Yeah, Teddy Bupkis, used car salesman. You didn't know about this?
I didn't know. Did you know that withholding information is a federal offense?
What? I wasn't withholding information.
Next Thursday.
What up?
Martin and Living Single are moving to Thursdays.
Hope to see you soon.
Hope to see you naked.
Catch the most outrageous hour on TV.
Here we are.
An apartment. You know, I was worried this is gonna be some sort of a piece of shit bungalow.
Thanks.
Ah, jeez. I spoke too soon.
Home is where the heart is, Teddy. Come on, let me show you around. This is the fridge, where I keep most of my meals. This is the bedroom, where I go to bed. And this is my living room, where I spend most of my time.
So, what do you do for fun around here?
Stare at that wall, mainly.
Oh.
Yeah, come on, try it.
Excuse me, Upchuck.
Do you have a commode that I can use or something? Cause I gotta take me a nice fat plop.
Yeah, the toilet's broken, but you can use it. I don't mind. So where do you go to school?
I'm homeschooled.
Oh.
Daddy said the public schools are Marxist indoctrination camps and I should avoid them at all costs.
Smart man. So where did you meet Teddy?
At the dealership.
Daddy was looking for a new car. I found a
boyfriend! It was love at first sight.
I tell you, I feel like freshly squeezed lime juice on a baboon's face. Hey, where's Daphne?
Daphne wasn't feeling too good, so she's laying down in my bedroom.
Must have been the Andy cast from the motel vending machine.
Hey, let's go out and get a drink. It's been a long day.
You know what? Upchuck, that sounds like a splendid idea. Let me just go wake Daphne.
Teddy, she's under 21. Ain't no bar in America's gonna let her in without an ID. Maybe Arkansas.
You know what, Upchuck? That makes a lot of sense. I don't know what I was thinking. She doesn't even have a fake ID. I'll tell you what, let's go hit up one of the nearest dives and we'll just let Daphne rest up in the other room.
My name is Teddy Bupkis, and this is my newly found confidant, Upchuck.
Upchuck, huh? Hey, my name's Tommy Bahamas. Nice. Pleasure.
Where you going, Tommy?
Pretty much anywhere, man. Nowhere, you know. Just splunking around, hopping trains, hitching rides, you know. It's nothing, man. It's whatever.
Well, I hope you don't mind accompanying us on our trip to the nearest dive.
Dude, now you're talking my language. Fuck yeah, I love getting fucked up, man. Speaking of getting fucked up, man, you gotta check out this shit that I got.
Huh? What you got there, friendo?
You know, just these fucking pills, man. Muscle relaxers mixed with a little bit of fentanyl, got some acid, a little angel dust, you know. They'll glonk your fucking splunk, man.
Well, shit.
Check it out.
I got nothing to lose, man.
When in Rome.
All right, thanks for coming out. We're Bitches Brew. You know, like the Miles Davis album. Anyway, here's a song about my bitch ex-wife and the bulldike gym teacher she left me for. It's called Lesbian Cox Deluxe. So I was thinking we go back to your place and I can eat the shit crumbs out of your asshole. How's that sound?
Daryl, hey man! That fucking rocks, you know? Yeah. I was wondering if you could sign my CD.
Bitch! Nobody cares about CDs anymore.
Yeah, right. Well, man, I really liked your set, you know, but there's that bar right over there, uh-huh. and we could go get a drink. You know?
Drink? Yeah, what's next? Marriage?
Daryl Hammond?
Yeah?
Detective Howard, RVPD.
The fuck do you want, Serpico? Can't you see I'm trying to get my bung tongued over here?
A woman named Angela Bupkis was found murdered in her home last night. It was reported that you were the last one to see her alive.
Man, I don't give a fuck about that bitch. Good riddance she got popped. She was a cock tease. Now go home so I can make out with this girl I found doing heroin in the bathroom.
What the hell? This isn't Treff's Tavern. It's like I woke up in Peter Max's cum closet. Oh, fuck! It's Bazooka Joe! And Devo.
Teddy fucking Bupkis. It's been a long time coming, motherfucker.
Ah, shit. This about that busted up Nissan I sold you a couple of years ago. You gotta understand, I didn't know it needed brakes.
That piece of shit you sold me cost me my dick, motherfucker! How am I supposed to bang bronze in this mangled up water cock meat?
Use your hands? I don't know. Where the hell's up, Chuck?
Teddy!
Tommy!
Hey, Teddy! Stop giving me those fucking pills, man. I don't know how the fuck we got here. Last thing I remember, we were at the bar. I was filling up this Mexican chick in the bathroom playing tonsil hockey and shit. Must have fucking blacked out or something, man.
Wendy, Cherish, will you shut that stoner up?
Hey, what's up, man?
What the hell is going on in there?
Never mind that noise. What we need to talk about is what you're gonna do for me.
Whoa, hey, that was one time in college. I'm not like that anymore.
I don't need your gutter lips, you dumb shit. I need you to ace a motherfucker for me, like it's the 4th of July on a Kansas City Sunday.
What?
My cousin Paco and his old lady Tina owe me some fucking money. Those two sons of bitches ain't paid me a dime since W was in office. Now, I don't know about you, but I'm drowning in a whole piss sea of fucking debt. And I'm one foot in the fucking grave. And my other foot is gonna be in your fucking ass if you don't help me murk those motherfuckers.
Hey, look, I can't be committing no crimes, okay? I already got Johnny Law on my fucking ace already.
Either you do this for me, or you and Sonny Bono over there are gonna get your dicks clipped sideways. Dog pound style!
Hey, bitch, I'm home!
Shut the goddamn door, you asshole!
That's how you talk to a man who brought you...
Shut up and sit down!
Goddamn bill collector came by today.
Shit, baby, you tell him to fuck off?
I kicked his ass to the goddamn curb is what I did.
Baby, that's what I love about you.
Wash your fucking hands, Ray! This ain't no goddamn golden corral.
Shit.
Well, howdy. Is there a Paco and Tina Rodriguez available?
Holy shit, Tina! The car guy from TV's here!
Is that Teddy fucking Bupkis?
Yes, ma'am. You see, I was just coming by to see if you would potentially be interested in financing a used vehicle. You see, the dealership is doing this new two-for-one type deal that you do not want to miss out on.
Two-for-one? I never heard of some shit like that!
Well, it's a new thing we're trying out here.
Shut the goddamn door! It's fucking cold outside!
Ooh, get your ass inside, boy. We're just having dinner.
Shit, boy, you even touched that breast.
I do appreciate it, I just don't have the appetite.
Suit yourself. That's more for me. Shut the fuck up.
Excuse me? May I use the restroom?
Sure, shitter's in the back.
Thank you.
Telling that bitch at the post office, I don't want priority mail. I want immediate mail, damn it.
Anything for a quick buck these days.
Hey boy, sit down, baby boy. I'm about to have dessert.
I'm so sorry.
Hey boss, looks like we got a double homicide out in the boonies. You think it's Bupkis?
One way to find out.
So, Upchuck, huh?
The name's Charlie. Most people call me Upchuck. I'd prefer if you called me Upchuck.
Say, aren't you Mary What's-Her-Name, son?
I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. You're the little psycho that was thrown in the loony bin. Hey, girls, check this out. Old Charlie is a bit of a local legend. They say he set his baby set on fire when he was just a boy. Say, how old was she? 17? 18? Shit. If there's a hell, I know you're going to it. And between you and me, why would you waste such a fine piece of ace?
Ah, jeez, boss, this guy was brutal. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Bupkis. Retard, I need you to contact every news organization and media outlet you can find. We may very well be dealing with the most dangerous man in America.
And that was Herman's Hermits with Get Out of My Van, You Ugly Slut. You're listening to Far Out Freddy here on Reedville's own Late Night Rock Station, bringing you all the shagadelic hits from the 60s, 70s, and beyond. Coming up next, Jefferson Airplane, Shit on My Chest, You Arab Scum.
Far Out Freddy.
Hey.
I'm Detective Retard. I'm gonna need to hijack your public broadcast for an emergency message.
Peace and love, man. We don't do that authoritarian shit here.
You're gonna do this for me, or you're gonna eat a fucking crowbar outside?
Okay, fascist. Jeez, what do you need me to say?
We got a madman on the loose. You might have heard of this guy, Teddy Bupkis.
The used car guy?
The very same. Looks like he popped his wife last night. Motherfucker's been on the run ever since. As long as this guy's out there, wheeling and a-dealing, by tomorrow morning, you can expect a body count as high as Wilt Chamberlain's ballsack! You gonna help me or not?
Okay.
All right, Upchuck, the deed is done. Let's get the fuck out of here. Upchuck?
You ain't gonna do shit, you pussy!
Upchuck, what the fuck?
He deserved it, Teddy. Bazooka Joe is a bad man.
Boy, I wish you would have done that earlier. Lord knows I'm going to hell for what I did.
Teddy, there's something I have to tell you about Daphne.
Jesus, fuck!
What's the difference between Diet Dr. Pepper and regular Dr. Pepper? Can't see the difference, can't hear it. The amazing thing is you probably can't taste the difference either. Discover what millions already have. The great taste of Diet Dr. Pepper.
You dirty bitch.
Hey, what's happening, all you Groovy Ruby Tuesdays? This is your host, Far Out Freddy, coming at you live from Reedville, Texas, where we play all the hits from a bygone era.
Groovy.
Hey, I hate to interrupt the vibes, kitty cats, but the man wants me to let you know there's like a serial killer on the loose or something. I don't care.
Anyways, if you see Teddy Bupkis,
yes,
that Teddy Bupkis, go ahead and kick his ass and then call the cops. Anyways, back to the music.
Here's the association with Over the Pants Handjob.
God. Good night, sweet prince.
And the search continues tonight for Reedville's most notorious criminal, car dealer turned murderer psychopath, Teddy Bupkis, who is still at large after 5 days on the run from authorities. Bupkis first started the rampage last week at his home on Haines Street. The victim was then-wife, stay-at-home whore, Angela Bupkis.
Teddy Bupkis is a fucking asshole. Fuck that motherfucker. I hope he rots in jail.
There is absolutely no excuse for violence in my town.
I personally didn't know Angela, but I feel we could have been best friends.
Joining us to speak on the matter is a man who has been following the case very closely, Detective Anal Retard of the Reedville Police Department. Retard?
Yeah, this Bupkis fellow seems to be a real tough son of a gun. I advise all citizens of Reedville to remain in their homes and maintain a safe, social distance from this dangerous man who has a 99% chance of not killing you.
Thank you, Retard. In other news, Hollywood superstar Dwayne The Rock Johnson has AIDS.
Fucking Bupkis.
Son of a bitch, what now?
Rise and shine, sweetheart.
Let me guess. You're a DD.
Bingo bongo.
I knew it was only a matter of time before you got here.
Precisely.
Where? What the fuck is that?
But who? Polly?
Where, I say, where?
It's my little baby boy, fuckstick.
What, you never seen an infant before?
Where? Where? Where?
There, there, baby. Daddy's gonna take care of the bad car, man.
Look, I didn't do anything wrong. Chucky's death wasn't my fault.
Look, buddy, this ain't the place to talk business.
I didn't do anything, damn it!
Fucking Pontiac dealers, I swear.
What? Oh, God! Son of a bitch!
You goddamn retard! You messed with the wrong fucking Mick!
Please! Please! I didn't do anything! Show a little empathy!
Empathy? You think I got fucking empathy? Look at what I do to my own fucking son! How's that for fucking empathy?
You sick son of a bitch!
Yeah, I'm a sick son of a bitch. So fucking what? I swear, all you car salesmen are all alike. Bunch of smooth-talking, silver-tongued devils. But I respect the hustle. I really do. I'm the kind of motherfucker who sells brown paper bag specials to hipsters and mongoloos in Walmart. I understand the power of persuasion. It's free market, you know, Teddy?
Look, I already told you, what happened to Chuck, it wasn't my fault!
You think I give a fuck whose fault it was? All I want is what's rightfully mine, capiche? Including funeral costs, headstone bullshit, and whatever travel expenses me and baby boy here racked up.
Daddy, I made poopy!
Let me get a whiff of that shit! Oh yeah, motherfucker! That's some ripe goddamn shit! Oh, somebody better call fucking Hasbro! You got some fucking Lincoln logs, motherfucker! Hey, what the fuck is this? Hey! Hey! I guess old Blue Eyes couldn't handle the stench. Fucking figures.
The suds are soaking in my pores, Daddy.
How about you make yourself fucking useful and lather up the old man, all right?
Okay.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Nothing like fucking suds in the tub with your little baby boy, huh?
Suds in the tub. Suds in the tub. Suds in the tub. Suds in the tub. Suds, 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 suds. I've been thinking about what to do with our friend out there, Daddy.
Yeah, what's swimming around your old noggin, smooth brain?
Well, that oafish boar has no money.
What do you mean he's got no fucking money? You see inside his wallet? It's fucking full of credit cards. That cunt's swimming in greenbacks.
Swimming in greenbacks he may be. But what are we meant to do with all of that? Go to an ATM? The last thing we need are a bunch of eyes on our asses, Daddy. I mean, think about it. Every Punjab truck stop is kitty littered with cameras. I mean, we might as well walk into the police station with our hands over our heads like San Francisco line dancers.
You know what? You're right. What the fuck was I thinking? Must be all that chink bitch pussy juice lodged in my skull over the years. And that shit's fucking addictive, right?
Well, no man can resist that teriyaki pussy.
What was that?
Well, look who decided to awaken from his slumber.
Huh? Oh no!
Yeah, Polly, what were you trying to tell me? You had an idea or something?
Oh, Daddy, I had an idea indeed.
Son of a bitch, it's the fuzz!
Teddy Bupkis, you're under arrest.
for the murder of Angela Bupkis and for being a total fag.
Baby boy, my baby boy, you did this, you fat son of a bitch!
Jeb Bush, bitches.
Who the fuck is that?
Humble brag!
I made a cockerel and put you in Ming's stall. Are you that for the fuck?
Yeah, what's it to you?
I'm about to deep fry your gate ass, Albert.
No!
You saved my life.
Anything for my motherfucking boy, Ruff Ruff.
God bless Ruff Ruff.
Hell yeah.
I can't thank you enough, humble brag.
No need to thank me, Teddy. Just remember, always believe in yourself and stay away from them black neighborhoods.
Duly noted.
Teddy Bupkis?
Holy fuck! I thought you were dead!
I'm gonna stick my rotten cock in your juicy ass.
Never part.